The interim party president for FDC Katonga faction, Erias Lukwago, is yet to disclose which opposition political party they are in talks with. Addressing journalists, Lukwago said they will disclose the party at an appropriate time. He noted that they felt it prudent to join synergies with other opposition political parties to free Uganda from what they termed the gross human rights abuse and abduction of people.
Now, what I can tell you is that we are engaging other political actors on how we are going to deal with this matter. And we have engaged actually an overdrive gear in this.
Lukwago says the party plans to engage the International Criminal Court, ICC, in the demand for justice.
We have expressed our disappointment with the way the ICC has managed our case. Several years since we filed it, 2017, such a long period. And up to now, no action has been taken. We cited quite a number of cases of murders, enforced disappearances, which are crimes against humanity. Look at the Rome Statute, Article 5 specifically. And we are sitting on a time bomb as a country. Cases of involving high-handedness of the state in dealing with the city.
The decision by the FDC Katonga faction comes at a time when the opposition members of parliament last week walked out of parliamentary sessions in protest of reported torture of citizens by security operatives, detention without trial, and missing supporters. According to Lukwago, the Uganda Human Rights Commission has failed to deliver justice to a number of aggrieved Ugandans.
Have you seen the commission here conducting the investigations here? So want that commission to come here? They will ask, have you moved us? No, we want to move them.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.